Hey, it's good to see you. Let's get a celebrity, first of all. And we got a cookie at the ready.
John Lennon, the great John Lennon. Well, let's see what he has to say. Oh, I got a little bit extra here. That's for a late afternoon tea. Now let's pull out the fortune here and see what it says. Minor aches today are likely to pay off handsomely tomorrow. Minor aches today are likely to pay off handsomely tomorrow. I'm not sure what that means, but I can extrapolate something from it, I guess. If you have a minor ache, maybe that's a small discomfort or something that you've earned by working hard, by laboring. Well, for example, when you're trying to learn to play guitar, your fingers hurt like hell at first. You get minor aches. Why are they minor? Because they hear the minor and major. Every chord you play. Later on, maybe you don't have it. You got calluses. You got it all built up. You're used to the pain. And so you can go on and write all the hit songs that John Lennon wrote. Hey, it's good advice. There's got to be something that you do in your life that at first maybe was a little bit difficult, maybe a little bit uncomfortable. But if you continue, then you'll win. I'm going to apply that today, and I hope you will too, and I'll see you tomorrow on Celebrity Fortune Cookie. Thanks for watching.